Oh god, 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 oh god.
Oh, Jesus, I'm surrounded by fucking retards. I can't even believe this shit is happening.
Hello, welcome to Handsomeness. I'm Glowbird.
I am Viper.
I wasn't ready.
I'm playing Microsoft Samuel. You guys are having a cat fight.
Well, he has a gun. I just have my slappers.
What are we playing? Outbreak something?
Core Outbreak.
Core Outbreak.
GM underscore Outbreak.
Sequel.
GM. Okay.
Dimension Outbreak. We have high expectations because the first one wasn't that bad.
This was his second scary map, I think.
Yeah.
So. Strike!
Whoa.
Nope,
whoa.
I can't strike it. They're dynamic.
Ooh, we upgraded to an SMG.
They're dynamic, so can't.
Nice.
We upgraded.
Left, right. Ini, left.
Right. Yeah!
Yeah.
Radical! What is this? Oh, the vent.
There's barrels and vents.
Let's not go into the vent yet. Let's go here and figure out that we have to go to the vent.
Jump scare!
Nope. Nothing.
Three.
Oh, another vent. Oh, what's, why all these vents?
I don't know.
I don't want to go into... I heard it scary.
Hey, let's go to the vent.
I could just
such a long vent. It's so not what she's doing.
I wonder if anything out of the ordinary.
Maybe that would happen. It's like giving us hope that nothing will happen. That's why it still hasn't happened, I swear.
It's really good.
Nothing. Okay.
Right, my ears are itching. Ow. Ow. Okay, here we go.
Ammunition. Hi.
Sorry.
Oh.
I'm gonna have my fist out because I'm a fucking badass.
Well, I just break doors. Left, right.
Oh, another one of these. Alright.
Oh, look at that. It's a continuing pattern in the outbreaks.
I wonder where the other went to.
Yeah.
And the door.
Left. This is how
up,
we do it.
Okay.
Eenie.
No, left. We have to keep going up. We can't. Alright.
Well,
I thought we could break the thing, but no.
Lockers.
Why all these lockers? What are we? Are we in that? What is a core? And why are we in it? Oh yeah, I think I read. Oh,
this is still a thing.
So apparently, I read a thing on the thing that the goal is to damage the core. The core has 500 health or something. We need to kill it.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
That's weird.
What is this?
Beer. Oh, everything's dynamic.
Oh, the circle is in here. The circle thingy is in here. More ammo.
Oh, look at that.
I like the.
Found a secret way.
Da, want da, some da, ammo. Da.
How about the circle, Gold? Do you forget about the circle?
The circle.
Let's just keep it there. Yeah, the circle on the table.
You can just circle.
Let's up circle jerk. Yada 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 yada. Okay.
Oh, look at that. There's no textures in this one.
The
dude, how did you get here? It wasn't that hard, believe it or not. Like he wasn't anticipating every person to get here. Map by a jerk. Well, that's just C-Mighty. If you want to contact him, tell him
if
how good
spam
the map
him.
Was.
Okay.
Or do that, I guess.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Just don't do that, please.
What if he gets spammed and commits the bad deed?
Then it's his own fucking fault.
Well, whoa.
We're making this fucking map. Okay.
Okay.
See?
That was a
I
weird
broke
note.
Things.
Where does this go?
Let's go back. This is the door back. This is where we came from.
And
you can tell by all the blood on the doors over here.
You go here.
No, this way.
Well,
there.
He
okay.
went.
This way. You don't need to do the vents. Go.
There's no way it went this way.
Where are we going?
Where is he going?
I don't know. Where is he?
Oh, hello.
Oh, there he is. Alright. We could have
so
went the
which
other way.
Which way did we?
Maybe.
Which was longer.
Did we come from here? Yeah, we did. Alright.
Okay.
Rock,
you can just leave because I don't know at this point at all where we've
Let's
been.
Let's try to go this way. A door! And it's locked.
Yeah.
Another door! And it's locked. Let's go back.
Yeah, that was awesome.
That was worth it, no. No, this way. We have to go back to the start and then proceed from there because there was another vent we needed to explore.
Fucking bodies having bodies.
Jesus, how can't they see? We don't need bodies. Is oh,
there's
look at the blood
inside of you. Whoa, what was? Oh, okay.
After you, blood. Lord.
Ah,
no,
we've been here, right?
Where are you going?
Here,
oh, not here.
Oh, this long vent. Good.
Yay! Why don't you do that?
I do.
I am. So slow.
Hi. There's nothing good. Okay. I don't want to. I want to just slap these.
Takes a lot of slaps.
Oh, what is this blue
light?
Whoa,
that looks interesting.
Jump scare. I just know.
Oh. Okay, there's nothing good.
Ooh, there was an angry dog or something in here. A cat.
It was Lamar.
Lamar. Okay.
Lamar, Klein, move to you. Let's go here.
This is still.
I'm not scared by this a lot anymore.
Yeah. I mean, it would start on me still if you had the crazy sound effect, but please don't do that.
The pyramid.
God, those weird sounds.
Ow, what's on the floor above us? We will never know. That's probably a.
It's just
metaphor
for
heaven.
Literally,
it's heaven.
There.
No, we're in hell. Oh, I see. They came from our world. They were sent to hell because they were bad.
What the hell
what
is
the
that
fuck
right
are
now?
You talking about?
Okay.
Okay. Ruby's like a time traveler, but he actually let a little bit of his bill. He's like, no, don't you understand? Demons didn't come from hell. Oh, right, you haven't. That hasn't happened yet. Sorry.
No, I mean, the zombies came from above us, and we're in hell. Oh. And they got sent to hell because they're bad humans. Oh, and the zombies are. They're showing they're dead, but they're bad people, and this is a new place. Whoops!
There's zombies showing they're dead. I'm genius.
Also, there's another piece here. I need another one to get grab
my
shit over
here.
Yeah, it's a circle with a hole, and you broke the lock. Good job. Now we're back here. I'm me first. I'm fat. I'm poor.
I'm fat.
I'm fat. I'm poor.
No, fat and important, but fine.
I heard fat and pork. That also.
Fat important. That's
I'm fat and I'm
this
pork.
One. Well, I'm that too. I mean, I'm a little bit of both.
I need to go first.
Bit of everything. No.
I'm fat and poor. And pork.
Fat and pork. That's
I'm fat and poor.
Oh, we were there. Alright. Not this way, Lord.
Bad at navigating.
There's a vent here. You need to go vent.
Let's vent our anger.
We need to prevent that.
Let's vent our anger. YouTube apparently isn't that good. Okay, I'm done. I've let out all the steam for the past 10 years in that sentence.
Can someone break my nose?
It's possible. I've never done it, but I don't think it's as hard.
Oh, weird. Oh, okay.
Oh no, he broke the tables.
That was necessary, thanks.
It's quite
totally
funny
unnecessary. Also, we're back here. Wait, we didn't find anything. We need to find something.
Oh, it's just nothing?
It should be something. Maybe we just missed it.
See, I don't notice at all when we're back somewhere. Everything just looks the same to me.
Well, it was a given, because this is the locked place.
Because it's you.
Yeah.
Wait, what do we need to do? We need two more pieces. No, one more. Alright. Oh, nope. Not there. Howdy. Okay, let's...
Have you seen one of the lockers?
Have fun opening all of one of them.
Everything
good,
was all
good at English.
Did
we go in here? Did we go in this vent? Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
That was the secret place. This is start. Let's go back to the beginning real quick. Just see why there's blood anywhere. Whoops. Everywhere. And then fucking door. Nope, that's not it. Alright, we go here and then...
3 hours later.
Dun, dun, dun,
watch this video be 3 hours. People are like, what is that about?
Is it in here? Nope. It's up here? It's over here? No, no.
Oh, it's there.
I feel like Dora Explorer. Is it here?
You Mexican?
Excuse me. What?
Okay, hold on. I was just...
What are you doing?
Interrupted by a weird chest.
Let me try flying
here.
Guys,
get back here!
Where?
Here, at the door thingy.
I'll just follow Ruby because I have no idea how
you know there's a lot of doors
in
this map.
I mean, the one with the locked triangle circle bullshit.
There's a lot of those, man. You need to specify your triangle circle bullshits.
Circle bullshit.
Circle bullshit. Oh, hi.
Oh, you found it.
Where did you find that?
Viper, Viper's secret. Place.
Secret.
Yeah, Viper's secret.
Ow!
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no!
Hey, oh, another well. Let's go. Well, let's go.
Well,
maybe this was his first map, and I just misread it. Whoops! Hi.
But nowadays sounds like a douchey assumption if it isn't. He's like, oh, maybe just... this was his first map. He's like, oh, jeez, I'm sorry.
I'm just saying, maybe it was.
Map for you.
Because he sure. didn't implement the sounds this one. He didn't.
I guess not.
Ah, yeah. Hi, there's nothing good. Let's go the other way.
Is there something in the water?
Water. Oh. My nose itchy.
I'm so sorry.
Itch it.
I did. I'm so sorry, what?
I understand your pain, Rippy.
I see dead people.
Whoa, don't spoil the movie where I'm gonna mention. You know that's backwards spoiler. You say a spoiler from a movie on Samsung. Don't spoil the movie that no one knew it was before I said it.
Oh yeah.
Spoilers are hard, man. You gotta really think about how to not spoil something sometimes.
Where are we going? How are we
going? I don't know.
No.
I'm following Viper.
Follow the Viper. That's the game we're playing. Oh, he's what? When we're just here? What? Okay, I'll go with it.
I don't care.
Sven. Oh wait, what the fuck is this place? Why
Sven
is
there? Co-op.
What is this lasagna here?
It's a painting by.
Oh, it's a painting.
It's lasagna.
I think it's apart from the Scream or
Rippy's artistic notion. Lasagna.
Rippy
is
an artist.
What is this lasagna?
Nope, that's not the one. Lasagna, you go there.
Oh, lasagna doesn't work.
Lasagna, please.
You can open doors with lasagna.
Lasagna, Chuck. Come on.
Okay, that hasn't happened before.
We haven't seen that scare before. Oh, where are you guys? I can't see you. There's blood in there. Let's go in there. Blood! Nope. Nothing.
Blood!
Lasagna. Okay.
Nope.
Nothing!
It doesn't work, Lord. Help.
XGPL.
Okay, let me just...
XGPL.
Oh, it actually works. This keyboard works.
Holy fuck! I almost had a heart attack.
Okay.
Let's go to see his heart attack. Let's see it happen.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, hi. Oh,
look at him implementing some GMA 13 features. Mirror effects.
Ooh, a key.
Mirrors are hard to create, right?
I found a key.
I don't know. Like, not with the new things in Jerry's might and Gary's
not. But like,
I found a key!
Gary invented.
But like...
No, I'm gonna break every single toilet first.
I think a lot of games have problems with implementing mirrors because the way it works is... Like, it doesn't make sense.
Depends if it's multiplayer or single player.
Right.
After you.
Okay, why not?
Sanya, go.
Hold on, I'm gonna itch my eye. I did it, guys.
Sweet, you did.
Okay, that's good.
Oh, 14 or something. Wait, what? 7?
Oh, Jesus!
Welcome back, Glory. It's good. Good to know you.
Oh,
Boobs.
Just
wait.
Don't come here.
No, I won't.
It's just like that Teeny Nightmare House too. Oh, you dropped down there. Well, shit. Goodbye.
Well, shit.
Why don't you go?
Seven.
Well, shit.
7, 4, 1, 5.
I don't
want to
move
because
it's
really
weird.
No. G3, L4. Okay, G3, L4.
No, we need to read it in numbers. G3.
Yeah, yeah. I'm remembering them. It's the same principle.
So that's how you get back up.
Right. Colloid, there's probably like things.
X is 1.
Alright. I still have the lasagna. I mean,
thanks for confirming that, Viper. Like, I'm not sure if Glower can read.
Oh, there's P7.
I didn't see anything.
P7 in there.
What, in here? X is 1.
P7, here. Behind the gates. The gates are open.
Okay.
That was hard to
tell. Oh, right.
We're gonna get sued by Blizzard.
Okay, so X is 1, P7.
Fuck!
P3.
D3. No, I'm first.
Get out
I'm
with
fat.
A lasagna.
No, I'm fat. I need lasagna. It's mine. Why no clip, you hacker?
You hacker.
Did we find... Wait, let me throw the lasagna here. Did we find anything
137,
in the toilet?
Right?
Yes.
What the hell is L?
1337. Try it.
No.
What was P? I forgot.
7.
Penis.
Right.
No, L... Wait. Let me go down and figure out.
Help!
Oh,
remembered it.
Well, he got it.
Oh, let me just fucking magically fly
out. I don't even care
here.
How he knew that.
I hacked it. I hacked the system.
We got a thingy.
I'm gonna take the lasagna with
poor
me.
Poor man's, what is it called?
Genitals. Genitals.
That's
go,
right.
Not this way, this
no,
way,
no,
this
no,
way,
no,
this
no,
way,
no,
Glory.
No,
you're bad at directions.
Glory, yeah. Should I hold your hand?
There's only one direction.
Yeah, that would be nice.
How will you find a toilet in DayZ?
I haven't. I didn't know there were toilets.
Oh, I didn't know you could.
Oh, look, hey, lasagna!
Oh, good. Maybe this is a picture of the stream.
Oh, did this work? Yeah, hold on. I need help. I don't want to die.
Oh. I'll need that. Give me help.
They are definitely parts of like the scream or something. Maybe.
Yeah, it looks like it a lot.
By press button. Someone.
Of course, it didn't work. Wow, this water looks way Half-Life 1-ish.
I guess. It looks. I don't know, like the frame rate is weird. It's too smooth. Confuses me.
I would just jump across.
No, we need to get this button in here. Because there's a piece of lasagna.
There we go, I solved all our problems.
Oh, good.
Vents. Hey!
While you do that, I'll assemble the pieces while you guys discover
you
shit.
You do some magic.
I do, thanks.
We'll do the man's mission.
So we can do the thing.
The thing, yes.
We've been waiting. I know what you're speaking of, Viper.
Do you have the Coke?
Yes, I have.
Excuse
Coca-Cola.
Me, why am I not invited? I'm coming.
I thought you were off soda. Yeah.
No, I mean cocaine.
And you know hardcore drugs too, but...
Stop sniffing my ass, Rippy.
It's fine, I love your ass.
It's fine, I like it. Defense for rape also.
Oh no, don't go there. Oh, lasagna, give me lasagna. Lasagna, the midnight. Okay. Okay. Mm. Yeah, I look how I'm assembling the pieces. It's definitely the scream. Yep, that's it. I told you. Not like you didn't believe me, but I just told you,
Oh, look at that.
Oh, the bridge.
So, I guess we should just keep the pictures there.
Oh, I tried to disable it for you guys, but I didn't.
I wish we would still find where the pictures go.
We don't need to take it here. I guess we do, but whatever.
I shouldn't jump. Oh, look at that! More.
Oh, the painting.
This actual lasagna. Look at that. This is quite lasagna.
Painting needs to
check this
out.
Check this piece out.
Fuck.
That's just lasagna.
That's
no
like,
question about that.
That's like pre lasagna. It's the pre oven stage.
Yeah. All right. What? Okay. So let's go get the lasagna pieces.
Also, the bridge is very not easy to see. If you're flashlight.
It's also
on.
Not something I would trust to.
Nope.
Go on.
Well, I mean, it's just water, but you don't know where the fuck shit water went or goes.
Dude, I don't fuck places like those when there's like water and it goes into that tiny gap. Ugh, I would never want to be
there. I just imagine all sorts of nasty things.
Yeah, just because you don't know where it is, it's awful.
The unknown is spooky.
We have like
Viper tried to break this quite, alright. Oh, I found a piece. Oh my god! What? That. Wow!
Oh god, isn't that offensive as hell?
That is,
Well, I think he's dead though, isn't he? Well, that's not even anybody.
Well, it's supposed that he's dead.
Shut up,
so let's discuss
let's
theory.
Go.
But
no, shut up, shush.
The body,
shush, we don't need to talk about these
we
things.
We have the greasy conspiracy theorist here. The
shut
computer
up.
Theorist.
Also, regarding the moon landing.
Shut up.
It all happened in the studio. It's obvious because the flag didn't wave, there's no stars, also
and
there's a key you blind
turning
flag.
Into Bill Cosby
thanks.
Slowly.
With the flag and the sub-bop. Look, Glor, look what I found. A key.
That's a weird
I'm
key.
So good.
I'm sorry.
Nothing, blind. Good, that was- oh.
No, you blind Asana. Cunt.
Cunt. I'm a blind cunt. I'm a blind cunt.
Look at that, I like how we have only this fucking centered picture. And each.
I'm gonna go forth into this dark hallway again, bye.
Okay, wee! I'm totally not following you.
Good, I didn't want you.
I'm gonna go suck a dick.
I'm glad. I'm so happy.
Oh, you blind cunt.
Alright.
Cunt. Let's look between the lines.
I already completed
something.
The picture without you.
No, you didn't. I don't believe that.
No, he's here, so he's not. He hasn't. He's a faggot, so there you go.
I did find a piece.
There's a nipple on the roof.
Is that what you call that?
Yes, the nipple lamp.
Danish, it's nipple.
The nipple.
The boob lamp. Got it. The boob. Eat the poo poo. Eat the poo poo. Let me go back and find shit. BRB. Yes.
You could be so easily hitting me here.
Well, that's
the same exact texture, and it's there's so many things.
I'm thinking it's like a prison of death in the toilet. There might be some shit we missed in the fucking mirror. Some obvious shit. Guys, come back. We need to look for the fucking painting. I think it's back here because there was one piece here.
Two pictures. Wait, where?
Do you remember when we found the first one? I'm back there. Like over the bridge and stuff. And very spooky alone.
Over the bridge.
Over the bridge.
Troubled water.
Hi. Troubled water doesn't really know what it wants, but...
That's a Simon and Garfunkel song.
Summoning a fuckhole?
Except I don't
what?
Know the order of the words. Simon and Garfunkel's song.
Oh yeah, I told you, that was a piece here.
Summon the Satan?
Summoning the fuckhole, got it.
That's those,
we need
the
to
same.
Find one more piece.
Simon and Garfunkel also made, Hello Darkness, my old friend. That's the guy.
Summoning the fuckhole, got it.
Almost got copyrighted. The ID system was like, up. Alright, get to live this time.
Yeah.
Take it easy, buddy.
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't even fucking hit that.
How to make art. Just throw it at the wall.
Wait, did you complete it?
No, we need one more. Let's go back and look again. Oh, maybe they're behind these fucking things. I don't know. It could be that she's just a fucking...
Very possible.
He's very rude and just puts it behind there because... Rudeness.
Be prepared for a loud scream when we find it.
Yep! I'm so good, holy shit.
Where are you?
We're back at the painting.
We're jumping back.
You fat slug.
With our good legs.
Wait, was it near the completed painting?
It was behind a fucking furniture. Jesus Christ.
Come
back here.
Show me.
It doesn't matter.
We're gonna complete this together. You're gonna see
show
this.
Me.
Check it out. Whoosh.
Show me.
No, that's ridiculous, Piper.
Okay.
Don't be a
pushy. Oh.
Wow. Okay, let's do
it.
Oh, it's very loud, by the way, so you're gonna have to pre- Oh! Zombies!
Good. Very loud. I wanna see if there's anything in the rooms. Oh no.
They're shooting it.
So loud. Jesus Christ, oh my god, oh. I'm dying. I died by a fractal. And I
died. That exact. Nobody survived. Oh, thank you very much.
Jesus Christ.
I already made a button for it. There you go. Once again, you use some totally copyrighted track.
It's the fucking... Why don't you sleep with me?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You want the map. Now enjoy the living room.
Vibe, is that your cock?
Yeah, that's my cock.
Black cocks. Wow. Hey, that's nice. 100% of men didn't notice King Kong on the picture.
I didn't notice until it said it.
Okay, it's a trap. These are horrible pictures. Alright, well, here's some business I have to attend to, so we'll just cut this right off. Alright, see you, bye!
Yeah, good. The bottom.